write it down and call it history doesn't make it the truth. We live in a world where seeing is not believing.